See ya.
Start this
what
game
we have
out.
Tonight is a game that has captured the imagination of all concerned here in the city. The fans are buzzing. We're ready for the action.
I'm starting to fall in love with AC Milan. I'm trying to make this career mode as realistic as I can.
A lot to look forward to tonight. We're at the Estadio Benito Villamarín. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and England defender, Lee Dixon. And we've got Europa League group stage action to look forward to this evening.
Why not?
It's Real Betis facing Milan.
Well, Derek, both teams got off to a flying start in their opening group match, didn't they? But something has to give tonight.
Looking forward to this one. If we can. Add a trophy to our trophy case. This game will probably be easy.
The initial 11 today for the hosts. The wing backs are going to be crucial in this setup. You've played in that position, Lee.
Yeah, I didn't really like it. And we always thought we were playing against five at the back with the wing backs exposed like this in this formation. But a 4-4-2 can really create a 2v1 down the side.
Not a bad team.
Keep your eye out for that. And the three narrow midfield players supply the support for the two forwards up front.
People who aren't new about Marshall.
A 4-4-2, but with a diamond lead.
Yeah, he's four players in midfield, but really only three. The two wide players will stay wide and help the fullbacks. There's one just sitting in front of the back four, but the number 10 is slightly advanced.
This is probably my best signing with Marshall and David Luiz. David Luiz, temporary. Already 31. So I can find somebody who will fit our team. AC Milan has always bought Brazilians, so I don't know, I might stick it to Brazilian League, something.
And this Europa League group stage confrontation
will need
commences.
A Cam or Halilovic. He might be big later on.
Romagnoli. Hernandez.
First year's not going to be that hard.
Bakayoko. Is he going to punish them here? Çalhanoğlu. Will there be a tangible end product? Well, that was anything but a textbook header, Lee.
Well, to be fair to him, it's not the easiest of chances. Just caught you off the top of his head, really.
Well, you can probably see why we're focusing on this fellow as one to watch. Lee, in particular, what do you expect to see from his game?
Well, as soon as you start putting the ball in the net, three goals in the last three games, that breeds confidence. And when you've got a player that sharp in front of goal, he's a huge asset to the team.
Lo Celso. Staunch rear guard action. The referee has given a corner. Keen to take it short here. It's with Gonzalo Higuain. And they'll have to throw it back in play. Bakayoko has it. Bonaventura with it. And Çalhanoğlu. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. And options in the center. And they deal with the threat this time. It's with Sergio Leon. Bartra. to be an interesting avenue. Well clattered away. It's with Calhanoglu. Anthony Martial. Potentially productive pass from Martial.
No way, he missed it.
Reflex action.
Yeah, you've just got to come out.
I thought he was going to put on his right. That's ridiculous. He shot a second late.
Corner played into the box. Almost got to be the goalkeeper's ball. Lost possession. Romagnoli. Now Samu Castillejo. Davide Calabria. On the ball, Bakayoko. Bonaventura. Calhanoglu. He has plenty of support. Bakayoko. Well, let's see. Does he mean business?
Plattered away. Across.
Celso. Now Guardado with it.
Ooh.
Is it going to be? Carrick, a really sumptuous ball. And with that, they thwarted the opportunity. David Luiz.
No way.
Given away by the Rossoneri. Tremendous intuition to win it back. And can he make this move count? It might be the moment to get them ahead.
Oh, what a goal.
And it is the opening goal of the contest.
Well, it was always going to be a tight game, but now all of a sudden one team ahead. Things have got to change on both sides.
Here's Lo Celso. Well, let's see what he has in store for them. William Carvalho. It's with William Carvalho. Excellent challenge. Now he must favour the cross. The concession of a corner here. Corner kick played over. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. Well, behind for another corner. They favoured a short one here. Splendid save from the keeper. Danger averted.
Yeah, he didn't have long to react to that, but you have to praise his reflexes there.
Now the execution of the corner. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. And now Lo Celso. He just keeps going.
No way.
And the referee has given them a corner.
So you have to be in front of here. If not, we'll score.
And he's fired over the corner.
Shit,
no nonsense
please.
Clearance. Whatever it takes to keep
My goodness.
A corner right on the back of the last one. Played into the center of the box.
Please.
And the danger cleared. It's with Gonzalo Higuain. Bonaventura. Given away by Milan. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. Bartra. Barragan now.
Damn, they're dominating me.
Andres Guardado. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. It's with Sergio León. Ball with Barragan. And the cross not quite accurate enough. Andres Guardado. So the whistle there.
Hey.
We're at the halfway stage. Stop. In this match. Off and running in the second half then. Milan with the advantage. Calabria. It's with Calhanoglu. Bonaventura with it. It's with Gonzalo Higuain. Now this is Martial. Bonaventura here. An authoritative challenge. Ball with Barragan. Couldn't keep it. And just failed to keep the ball in play that time. Vidal on the ball. Lo Celso. It's with Sergio León. Now Guardado with it. And now Sergio León. The ball with Junior Firpo here. Not messing around with that clearance. It's with Calhanoglu. It's with Gonzalo Higuain. Milan have lost the ball. Here's Lo Celso. Carrying a genuine threat here. An abundance of space. And a good looking ball. Straight forward for the keeper. Bakayoko has it.
Just gonna hold air to my goal in a rush.
Bonaventura.
I end up losing
Tiamue
it.
Bakayoko. David Luiz. Davide Calabria. Good numerical situation. Well, can he make this move count? Now Bakayoko, what's he going to do here? Denied by the ball. Back in play here.
Well, that was pretty much the game right there if that goes in, but not to be.
And now Sergi Enrich. That is how to put in a challenge. He's been a bit unfortunate in that the ball has gone out. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. And now Mondi. And now Sergi Enrich.
Darby Luiz.
He's been a bit unlucky.
He's old though. He's gonna keep going down. I'm gonna have to replace him. Maybe starting next year.
Simple catch, really.
I don't know who. I was thinking of Marquinhos.
It's with Romagnoli.
In Italian.
We're now inside
maybe
the final
20
minutes of the game.
He's in the Juventus.
This
I think.
Is Hernandez. Bonaventura. It's with Calhanoglu. And Martial. Wonderful block. Can they hit on the break? Well, the counter chance was there, but no more. Ball with Junior Firpo here. And now Sergi Enrich. Now Samu Castillejo. It's with Calhanoglu. Promising looking ball. Terrific reflex action.
Yeah, you've just got to come out and spread yourself and hope for the best.
And the referee has given the corner, so maybe scope here for them to add to their lead. Will it come back to haunt them? A golden opportunity squandered, Lee.
What a chance. That was the game right there.
Given away. Higuain. Oh, he fancies his chances. And the keeper not really taxed by that long-range shot. Regaining possession for his side cleverly. And Higuain. Now Guardado with it. Lo Celso. And now Sergi Enrich. Here's Lo Celso. This could be an interesting avenue. Barragan now. Plattered away. And the defender finding a solution to the problem. And now Lo Celso. And now Sergi Enrich. Lo Celso! And he's fired it against the post.
Well, can't get any closer to getting back into this game late on.
And Kessier.
No way, they're blocking everything.
1 minute remaining. Ball with Barragan. The referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Here is Bakayoko. Kessier has it. So, the full-time whistle and another 3 points in the bag to add to the total.
Not a good game. Not a good game.
Do you think I'm stupid? Do you think I'm back crazy having you on my mind? Do you think I'm helpless? My algebra gon' equal you every time. Do you think I'm calling? Do you think I'm calling out every night? Girl, I've fallen for you.
It is a great fixture with a wonderful history, and the usual hype has been building all week long. The stadium is full and the fans are getting to fever pitch. Hi there, everybody, and a big warm welcome to you all to the San Siro Stadium. And Alan Smith has made
Hello,
the journey
Ronaldinho
to join me, Martin Tyler.
Poster right there.
Well, our matchup today, AC Milan
will face Chievo. Quite a few changes for Milan. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the goalkeeper. Lucas Hernandez plays with Ignacio Abate as the wide defenders.
And it's good to see that they've got two strikers looking to provide the goal threat for them.
And it's Milan getting us underway.
Bakayoko.
Here's Halilovic.
Bonaventura. Milan unable to keep possession.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Bonaventura.
Here's Halilovic.
Oh, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Well, that pass would have went in, it would have been a goal.
Be costly against a side that can break like this. Trying to slip it through. A opportunity here. Martial!
It's another goal for Martial, the young French forward, who is certainly leaving a big
shot, but
I only
trust his
match.
Left shot, or his right foot, because he's left-footed.
Well, if you keep going in to that sort of area, the ball will drop for you, and it dropped perfectly for him.
I think that's the lesson to anybody enduring a goal drought. Keep getting into the positions in the 18-yard, in the 6-yard box, and you will score.
Fabrizio Cacciatore. Hetemai. Looking for an opening with some good control build-up. He's got support here.
And shoots!
Super goalkeeping. It will be a corner. Corner played in. Cleared away by the defender.
And here's the shot. What a chance
to get level, and they press again.
Well, if they continue playing like this, they will get more chance.
Oh, he's through. He's going to try his luck.
No way, if he would have scored that.
And that will be a corner.
Put the corner in the middle. And they get it away.
I think the cross is on. Abate. Alan Halilovic.
Terrific play on the ball.
Oh, lovely clean feet in a confined space. You can watch that over and over.
Fabrizio Cacciatore.
Ah.
Bit of a desperate lunge that, and he's going to get booked for it, I think.
From Magnoli.
It's definitely a yellow in the mind of the referee, definitely.
Well, I think it unquestionably was. I mean, on another day, he might have got a red for that. It was a really dangerous challenge.
He worked so hard on his heading. He needs to do a bit more work, I think.
Yeah, the keeper's waving that one bye-bye.
Lucas Hernandez.
Bakayoko.
Alan Halilovic, quick-witted and quick in his movement to intercept there. Anthony Martial, good defensive clearance there. Fabrizio Cacciatore.
Neatly intercepted.
Keep the ball at the moment.
Proper tackle that. The shot's on. He really gave it the laces there, didn't he, Alan?
Yeah, he did connect with it beautifully. Not a bad effort at all.
It's really passive play at the moment by the defending team. Rigoni.
That's a pass too soft. Now I want it.
Interesting to see what footwear the teams are going to actually use today now that this rain is coming down. Might have to change what they originally started with.
Yeah, and I think sometimes with the lads wearing blades these days, you do see them slipping a bit more. And it might mean they have to change halfway through this match.
Wow, they're intercepting every pass.
Bonaventura.
Ooh, nice pass.
Here's Halilovic.
Martial! Martial!
Now here's a chance to show how good they are at corners and maybe increase their advantage.
Corner from Bonaventura, and the corner claimed by the goalkeeper, not too difficult.
Yeah, I should have shot that low ground with Martial's shot.
Bonaventura.
And now the shot! Well, pretty close, wasn't he? Despite the defender distracting him.
Yeah, it's a shot to nothing. He probably didn't expect to score from there.
We're in the closing minutes now of this first period with Milan leading. Looking okay, but nothing much more than that. They'll want to try and impose themselves on the opposition a bit more in the second half.
He's got his shot off now.
You can see the deflection there. Corner.
He's put in the corner. Good defending at the front post, but not such a good corner.
Bonaventura. Here's Halilovic.
No way.
Hetemai. Looking for an opening with some good control builder. Cut
off. I couldn't control a bot. They was just going back and back and back. I knew he was going to take a shot.
Referee points for a corner. In goes the corner. Rossettini. It's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
I'm playing so bad. Look.
Surely the equaliser. It comes out.
I'm so glad
the goalkeeper. Bakayoko.
You could tell the keeper was pleased with that, and why wouldn't he be? At the top draw, that save.
Trying to slip it through. Opportunity here. Martial. It's another goal. Well, we're up and running again for the second half. No change in the weather, I'm sad to say. The sky is still heavy and the rain still falling. It's a good cross. Well, you have to play it the way you're facing sometimes, even if you're facing your goalkeeper all that distance away. And this is going to be a throw. Fabrizio Cacciatore. Nena Tomovic. That's good movement forward here. Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. You can see what he was trying to do with the cross, but it's a goal kick. Soon for you on EA Sports, our presentation of the Serie A fixture coming up for Milan. They'll be facing Inter away from home.
Yeah, quite often a bit of needle between these two teams. Looking forward to it.
Anthony had a goal!
Oh,
it's got to be. Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
Restarting at 2-0. Here's Hernandez, Bonaventura, Alan Halilovic, Birsha. Can really get at the opposition here. What about Chievo's next game, Alan? And here's the shot.
Well, they're not out of reach yet, are they? If he'd taken this chance, they would have been right back in the game.
Yeah, it wasn't a glaring miss, was it? It was a decent effort, not far away. How many more chances might they create in this game, though?
Bonaventura. Here's Hernandez, trying to get the ball in behind. Had to be very quick, the keeper there, to get the ball. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Hernandez. Bonaventura. Alan Halilovic. Good position. They've worked this attack very well.
This might be it. Martial.
It's a corner for Milan. In from Bonaventura. In the crowd of players, the keeper goes for a punch. The shot's on. Good block. Pressed high here. Got possession. And they might just catch the opposition moving out. They can break here. Fabrizio Cacciatore. Excellent pressure. They should be able to build from here in midfield. Now Alessio Romagnoli. Here's Hernandez. Here's Halilovic. Gonzalo Higuain. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. And he's got that and cleared the ball away and saved his side from a difficult situation. That's cut out. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. Just a check on the weather for you. It was never in doubt, the game, but certainly the players will be pleased that some of the puddles that looked as though they might be appearing have disappeared.
Yeah, more of a drizzle, I think, after the downpour. But it will have quickened up the pace. to the ball across the surface when the rain really felt.
Trying to steer it through. Paulson. And the ball's gone out for a corner. Corner played in. He's looking for the cross.
Little piece of interplay between the two.
Gonzalo Higuain. Alan Halilovic. What's the chip, the goalkeeper?
No way.
That's a brilliant volley. It deserved better. Just clipping the frame of the goal.
Oh, the crowd enjoyed that one on the feet. I think he thought he'd scored with it.
Counting down in the last 10 minutes here. 9 to go. Threads it through. Gets his cross in. Cleared away by the defender.
Well, that is another corner.
Corner swung in. Got to get it over the first man defending, and they haven't done that from the corner.
Joel Chukwuma-Obi.
Real chance. That did look like a real opening, but they've dealt with it.
Fabrizio Cacciatore.
Paulson. No time for an extra touch after the tackle. It's out of harm's way. Break quickly when they get possession.
Gonzalo Higuain.
Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes. And now the shot! He's blocked that well. Not a great tackle, I must say.
And Milan now have a yellow for their player.
Yeah, I don't think the ref had too much option there.
Oh, charge down. There's still danger here. And it's the full-time whistle here. And Milan have won the game.
Just looking down, the manager's got a smile as wide as the pitch because...
I'm ready for the massacre though. When I just get asked to know. Matter of fact, it's not impossible, just highly improbable. Like saying the police is a but I'm liable to walk up in a station in blue face. Like the police, blue lives ain't a race. Whoever said this rap was never a race, then a marathon, a marathon. And carry on, claiming that you really bad. You got your Jim Carrey on. Liar, liar, I'm Mike. Number one till I die, will never retire. I am the Messiah, I am the God of the God of. This is how we do it, yeah, I started, started. Yes, I started, started. That rap, this, that, Bobby. This world is my contraption, Bobby. I was born and raised in a son, Bobby. Talk, get kidnapped, son, Bobby. I don't really know how to rap, son. Ay, money in the bay, yeah, I got some. Ay, couple sports cars, yeah, I bought some. Ay, logic never flex, Bobby, get it done. Ay, yeah. Come from, come now, talking that shit, I'ma come for 'em. What's good? Tell me what you really know about me right now. Anything I want, I get it somehow.
Labyrinth.
Do you think I'm stupid? Do you think I'm back crazy having you on my mind? Do you think I'm helpless? My algebra gon' equal you every time. Do you think I'm calling? Do you think I'm calling up every night? Girl, I've fallen for you.
See ya.